I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing?
Post game one, we won. Brandon lost. Brandon, how does it feel?
Sucks. Edit this shit out.
Wow.
Abby, how does it feel to be on the winning team?
I got 120 next
game.
I got.
We won. I had the highest score of the game with 127. That's the lowest score I've ever bowled. We're started up. Next game. Game two.
But if you close your
Alright, we're post second game. Brandon obviously is being a little baby, okay? It was me and Jake versus Brandon and Jordan. Brandon just was struggle city the entire time.
I still beat.
We won. Jordan. More. Jordan was able to clutch up here. He did. Okay. Abby, how do you feel to beat Brandon? Brandon bowled a 95, everyone. So, Brandon, I got a couple questions for you. How many times in your life have you bowled under 100? And if you say less than 20, you're lying.
You need a beer. Counting as like a kid, so obviously I'd probably say he's somewhere around like 30-40 times.
30-40 times, okay? I've never bowled under 100 once in my life. If you bowl under 100, you're really bad.
That's what you get. If you get under 100, you're bad?
Yeah.
What did you get the first game?
I didn't get under 100, I got like 150.
The first game you did not get 150?
Yes, I did.
There's no proof of you.
I'm so good.
If you close your eyes.
Finally leaving the bowling alley. The whole crew's here. What was the score of the games, Brandon? We did a best of five. Me and Jake won three games. Hey.
YouTube. We'll see you later.
Hey!
That was fun.
Alright, boys. Let's go. Time to go home.
But if you close your eyes.